Really, there are lots of cancer cases that can be prevented. It's about a third of the commonest cancers in the UK, and that comes to over 80,000 every year in the UK alone.